SeaDek has made remarkable achievements in area of underwater robotics. Carrying forward its legacy in development of remotely operated submersibles, the development of underwater drone, a miniature world-class submersible having an operational depth of 100 meters and with an endurance of 2 to 3 hours of continuous operation, was yet another remarkable milestone. It can be used in water bodies like rivers, lakes, and oceans. Underwater drone has high degree of maneuverability and carrying multiple payloads like cameras, sonars, manipulator arm and various other sensors for surveillance, navigational and inspection purposes. It can capture underwater video footage and send them live to the operator on shore or a boat. It can also perform some targeted underwater operations like collecting samples, retrieving sunken objects, gripping of submerged cables for inspection, etc., using its robotic arm. Having an immense potential for application in strategic areas of security, defense, dam safety, coastal surveillance, inspection of underwater structures and in subsea exploration, this is a cost-effective system with scalable architecture. Underwater drone is an indigenized, low-cost, portable, rugged and compact robotic vehicle developed by SeaDek in line with the Atmanirbhar Bharat initiative of Government of India, aiming to make our country self-reliant in emerging underwater technologies, carrying us forward in the global race for subsea resource excavation and in defense and other strategic applications.